Tarik isn't washed up. He's great. He just needs to work on communication, aim, map awareness, crosshair placement, eco management, pistol aim, AWP flicks, grenade spots, pop flashes, positioning, bomb plant positions, retake ability, spray, skills use, control and getting kills, and not losing.